What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be fishing for whatever bites. I've got these 1-inch gold minnows and some stuff from this mystery tackle box I bought. Come along with us. Let's go fishing.
Hit the hook.
You ready? Oh, I got him. Oh, there he is. Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, that's a good. Oh, yeah. Let's go. There we go. We got a nice bass right here. Let's go. Let's hook this time. We'll set him free.
Use a pair of pliers in there.
I don't need the pair of pliers, it's just a little bit stiff.
Yeah.
Like he ate that thing good. So we're all the way back. Oh, yeah.
You want to measure him?
Yep, let's just get a good measure on him, see how big he is.
Put him on the mystery tackle box.
Yep.
Measure him, let's see. Turn him around. Alright, he looks about 18 inches.
Oh, that was a nice guy right there, guys. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Look at that, guys. Big boy.
He is going to be right at 14. Pinch tail, he's right at 14.
That's nice right there.
14 inches.
Let's go.
Today we caught him on plum U-tails. Take a picture.
Little guy.
That's a big one.
He's pretty big, isn't he? He swam right up to it and ate it. It's nice. Oh yeah. Look at that, guys. I got one. Let's go. Look at this guy. Decent size. I'm gonna put him back in the water. Cut.
Scooping?
Yep.
That's a good one.
That's a good one right there.
He's gonna be right around 17 inches long.
Dang. Nice shot of that guy right there. Let's release him back. Got him. Oh yeah, that's right. I saw two of them. Look at that. Oh yeah.
Here we go.
Two. Which catch? Nope. Not that time. Cut. Got him. Let's go. Jeez, these things are big. Massive, guys.
This is a good one.
Huh? Oh, that's like a little crappier bass or something. Look at that. I watched him swim right up to it and eat it. Like, he was mean. What is that, a bass?
No, that's a brown. Looks.
His tail's moving. Look at his little. Oh, look at the blue on his face. This is a nice looking brim. He's moving though.
I say that's a brim. I don't know.
I don't know. Those are slipping on my hand.
Need the pliers?
No. It's like right there. There we go.
Okay,
get a good
lip
picture.
Him. That's cool. It's pretty.
I know, it is a little pretty bass.
A little brim.
Brim. This tree right here. Oh, few good ones down there. I got one. Let's go. My gosh. Look at that fella.
That's a big one.
He's a big guy. Chill. Oh yeah, guys. Look at that. Perfect. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.